Two white boys. Hello.
Hi.
Lilo and Stitch.
Auto-tune.
There's slipping in and on the record, yeah, this story's kinda hacked about a family that's all broken on the path and trying to mend it. A verbal of destruction crashes down and into truck and causes damage, can he manage to find a home? But let me introduce Jumba to Keepa, Imaginate Assist, Loose Cannon, we're gonna need the partner that we know will use his voice before we're gonna see his experiment is hip. So yeah, he took the red one. Switch to Lilo, bringing punch of fish, a sandwich containing no canned fish. There's a commotion in the ocean, gotta be more patient, wanna tuna.
I'm being abomination!
Waiting on the steps as a drag, she heads home, leaving on his screen, going to find her there alone. Now she's slowly pried the nails from the door with some profanities. Social worker Cobra Bubble standing on the stoop of man. He's not impressed about the rest of Lilo's situation. He's a man for fixing problems, got no patience. She shows him how she punishes the people who mistreat her.
This did not go well.
Yeah, this is gonna need her.
Hi.
Oh, foul.
Stitch is on an island, Lilo's gonna find him. Ohana means family. Look at the shoreline and try to find a right hand. Mosquito, what a jelly bean.
Taking shelter in the shelter for his close to save our hero. Not a doubt about to nothing, he's a thinker kinda rude. So Jumba tries to take a shot to make the kill clean, but
we cannot.
In the theater is fire, good dessert is used to die. Nani waiting tables across the restaurant to fire. Lilo eating with the experiment 626. It's behaving, you'll be saved.
Yeah, guess which one he picks.
Lilo picks another angle. What if you build up a support instead of strangle? Mini San Fran sprouts up quick, get made a room. But then Godzilla stomps around to watch the city go. Stitch settles down to read pleaks. They finally meet mosquitoes and they only defeat. Bubbles wants a job for 90 and for Stitch a model citizen. Starting off rough, picking up a book and hitting them.
Montage time, get a job and be like Elvis. It's all about the goofy grin and swaying in your pelvis. But ripping on your action glamour following suit. Ain't done nothing to impress the golden man in his suit. Everybody pick up little Lilo in the morning. Stitch heads off on his own, still mourning at the last of his family. Under the canopy, ugly duck and lust. So what else can he be?
Stitches on an island, Fleekly's hair a styling. Ohana means family. This guy never tries, but Scantor is a giant. Mosquito on a jelly bean.
David comes by with a new job in hand, but we gotta go now, they run off to sort it and die. Jungle from a madman creator. Bent on taking Lilo's home to make it into a crater. Nani back in town, feeling a little bit empty, hanging out with David and his hair.
Thinks it's fancy.
Now watch the fire and turn left. Sprint home to find your sister and your house for what's left.
Time to take Lilo away. Bubbles told him, tells her everything, she can't stay. But she sneaks out the back, finding Stitch on her way. Captain Gantu gets them both and blasts off with a spray. But he knows something you don't know. Put down the frog, it's time to go. Volcano, no pain, though this plane don't feel strain. Oh, he's playing no games as he blasts through the window pane. That's the end, galactic protection, family and friends. Bleakly and Jumba ain't getting off this island. Let him join the kind of cute, and at least now they're trying. Ohana means family, and family means no one gets left behind.
Or forgotten.
Oh!
Jumba?
Jumba?
Oh!
Evil koala. Koala.
Oh!
Sir Tan Lapa!
Oh!